We are in Nuestra Señora de Belén temple, which was built from 1772 to 1828. This temple is characteristic for its large and harmonious dimensions. As a matter of fact, it's the biggest temple in the Alicante and Orihuela diocese. Inside the temple, there are different sculptures and images, particularly the ones from Mariano Benlliure, Nuestra Señora del Rosario Virgin, La Virgen de los Dolores, Nuestro Padre Jesús Nazareno, and sculptural group of the Tres Marías and San Juan.